Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, and was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell, and on the third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven, and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy.
The joyful mysteries. The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fire of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need your mercy.
The third joyful mystery, the birth of our Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without an end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins and save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of thy mercy.
The fourth joyful mystery, the presentation in the temple. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, and save us from the fires of hell,
and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Part 4 Mister. Odisha disa sanya ukran tin disani balok jesu dev templat mevlo amche papa sudhi cha vije nao kuvita vije raz amkayu tuji khushi sorgal sata tuji sonsal dao.
आम थोदेश पटा इग्राजा जमकांती आनी आमचे थकलोल्यां बक्षितां तशी आमची फातकां बकोश आनी आमकां तण्ण्यान पणीन नाका पूण वायटांतले आमकां निवार
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलुले सर्वेस्व तुजे ताय नसा ओसिया मध्ये तू सदोय आनी सदोय तुजो पुजेसू
सांता मर्यादा आशे माई अंबापियां हाती नेत कोर आनी आनी आमच्या मरणांचे वळारम्यान
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे तायन असा उस्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादा आशे माई अंबापियां हाती नेत कोर आनी आनी आमच्या मरणांचे वळारम्यान
नमान मुरे कृपेन बोलुले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे तायन असा ओस्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादा आशे माई अंबापियां हाती नेत कोर आनी आनी आमच्या मरणांचे वळारम्यान
नमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे ताय नसा ओ स्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादाचे माये आम्ही पापियां हातीनेत कोर्यांत आणि आमच्या मरणांच्या वळारम्यान
नमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे ताय नसा ओ स्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादाचे माये आम्ही पापियां हातीनेत कोर्यांत आणि आमच्या मरणांच्या वळारम्यान
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे ताय नसा ओ स्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादाचे माये बापियां हातीनेत कोर्यांत आणि आमच्या मरणांच्या वळारम्यान
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे ताय नसा ओ स्त्रिया मध्ये तू सदोय आणि सदोय तुझो पूज्येसू
सांता मर्यादाचे माये बापियां हातीनेत कोर्यांत आणि आमच्या मरणांच्या वळारम्यान
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलवले सर्वेस्फोर तुझे ताय नसा Ustria Made tu Sadoi Ani Sadoi tu Sapujesu.
Santa Maria Dace, Mayan Papia, Hatinet Koriantaniam Chamanacha Aramen.
Naman Mure Krupen Bolule Sorvespo to Jetayanasa, Ustria Made tu Sadoi Ani Sadoi tu Sapujesu.
Santa Maria Dace, Mayan Papia, Hatinet Koriantaniam Chamanacha Aramen.
नोमान मुरे कृपेन बोलोले सर्वेस पो तुझे ताय नसा उस्त्रिया मदे तू सदो आणि सदो तू सपुजेसु
सतम रे दाचे माये पपिया हते नत कोरान ताने आमच्या मनना चळवरा मेन
ओनन बापा पुता आणि स्पिरिट सांता
जसो असा तो सांत सदा सरत शेजा ओम जय जेजू बगो शमकान यारम कायम कोणांतले उजांतले सरकार सगळे वतम्यां बकून चळ गरज असल्या
Mother of mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn them most gracious, educate thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Dear Blessed Virgin Mary, Lord have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Christ have mercy on us.
Christ have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Lord have mercy on us.
Christ hear us.
Christ graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Seat of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our Joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Star of David,
pray for us.
Star of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Comforter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of angels,
pray for us.
Queen of patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of all saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the most holy rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of families,
pray for us.
Queen of peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
We fly to thy patronage, O Holy Mother of God. Despise not our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers. O glorious and blessed Virgin,
pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Defend, we beseech thee, O Lord, through the intercession of Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, this thy family from all adversity, and being prostrate before thee with all our hearts, mercifully protect us from the snares of the enemy, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Memorare. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy, hear and answer me. Amen.
The bells of the angelus call us to pray, in sweet tones announcing the sacred Ave. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Immaculate Mary, thy praises we sing, who reignest with Christ our Redeemer and King. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
Let us celebrate with joy the nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary, for from her arose the Son of Justice, Christ our God. This Mass is offered for the soul of Prem Kumar, Peter de Costa. Today is his birth anniversary. Also, this Mass is offered in honor of Mother Mary for all the favors received. Let us begin this Eucharist in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and love the Father, and fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all, and with your spirit. Mogachano azami amche kutmache fest, monti fest, santosan ani dabajan acharan kartao. Moriyaso zalm, kristi kutmaso santos mullo sandesh, Aichi Devstuti Amkadita. Dear friends, today we celebrate the birthday of the Blessed Virgin Mary. It is also celebrated as the day of the girl child. It is a family feast. Today we also celebrate International Literacy Day. This chapel is dedicated to Our Lady. We see that beautiful image of Our Lady. As most of us know, the Church celebrates three birthdays. On 25th of December, we celebrate Christmas, the birth of Jesus. And 24th of June, we celebrate the birth of John the Baptist. And today, 8th of September, we celebrate the birth of Our Lady. Exactly 9 months ago, on December 8th, we celebrated her conception, Immaculate Conception. We celebrate this feast with great hope, because when a child is born, it is a hope for us that God has not given up on us. During this pandemic, God is inviting us not to lose hope. Let us pause for a while. Thank God for the gift of Mother Mary to us. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous faults. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. Now we shall have the penitential rite.
Girls are given equal status, but still, in some places, they are facing discrimination, humiliation, and oppression at every stage of life. For this, we are sorry. Lord, have mercy.
There are times when we have not been grateful for the blessing
of a good education. For this, we are sorry. Christ have mercy.
There are times when we crave for more and more materialistic things without thinking about the less fortunate. For this, we are sorry. Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Let us praise and glorify God. सर्गींच्या बापा आमच्या सोडवणाराक मनशा साहेब दिवचे खातीर अगणीत जन्मायेन आनी मोगान भगवंत अंकारी मरयेक तुवें जल्म हाडली वो तिसो जल्म दीस व्हडा संतोशान आमी संभ्रमताव तुवें विंचून काडलेले जेजूचे आनी आमचे आवयक फावो तो मान दिवंक आनी तिसो मोग करूंक आनी तिचे देख आनी मजत घेवंक बवर्तान बरवशान आनी मोगान वाडोवन वसूंक तुजी कृपा आमकां दी आमच्या सोम्या तुज्या कृपा सोम्या वरवीं आमीन.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, we know that all things work for good, for those who love God, who are called according to His purpose. For those He foreknew, He also predestined to be conformed to the image of His Son, so that He might be the firstborn among many brothers and sisters. And those He predestined, He also called. And those He called, He also justified. And those He justified, He also glorified. This is the word of the Lord.
For the responsorial psalm, our response will be, "With delight I rejoice in the Lord." Can you repeat? with delight I rejoice in the Lord. Though I trusted in your mercy, let my heart rejoice in your salvation. Our response, with delight I rejoice in the Lord. Let me sing of the Lord. He has been good to me. Our response, with delight I rejoice in the Lord. Gospel acclamation.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia.
सर्वेस्पदेव तुमचे सवे असो आणि तुमचे सवे असो मातेवाप्रमाणे जेजू ख्रिस्ताची शुभ वार्ता महिमा तुका सोम्या. ख्रिस्ताचे जनन ये परी झाले, ताचे माते मारियेक झुजे लागी खरार झाले, पूण तांच्या लग्ना पयले ती पवित्र आत्म्यावरवी गर्भस्थ झाली. तिचो पती झुजे नीतिवंत मनीस, तरी मरियेक अपक्रियत हाडूंक ताका खुशी नातली, देखून ताणें तिका गुप्ती सोडची म्हणून चिंतलें. पूण ताणें अशी आलोचन केली तितलीच ताका स्वप्नांत सर्वेश्वराचो एक दूत दृश्टी पडलो आनी म्हणालो, झुजे दाविदाच्या पुता, मोरयेक तुजी पोतीन म्हूण तुज्या घरा हाडूंक भिये नाका, कित्याक तिचे थंय गर्भ संभव पवित्र आत्म्या वरवीं जाला. ती एक पुताक प्रसूत जातली, तुवें ताका जेजू म्हणून नांव दवरूंक जाय, कित्याक तो पवित्र तो आपले परजेक तिच्या पातकांतली सोडयतलो. हे सगळें घडलें पूर्ण जावच्या प्रवाद्या मरिफात सर्वेस्वान म्हणलें तें, एक अवकार चली गर्भस्थ जातली आनी एक पुताक प्रसूत जातली आनी ताका इमॅन्युएल म्हणून आपयतले. इमॅन्युएल म्हळ्यार देव आमचे संगाता आसा म्हूण अर्थ. देवाचे उतरे वाकणी तुका ख्रिस्ता. Dear friends, it is said, Mary is the door of all graces. That's why for our reflection I have chosen acronym word Mary. M-A-R-Y. M stands for mother and A stands for acceptance, R stands for relationship and Y for yielding fruit. Mary ek avai, pahile pratham thi avai. जेजूक तिणें आपल्या पोटांत जन दिवच्या पयलें तिणें आपल्या काळजांत तिका जेजूक जागो दिलो. मेरी गेव फर्स्ट प्लेस टू जीजस इन हर हार्ट एंड देन इन हर वूम. फादर पेद्रो अरुप्पे As most of you know, that our first floor is named after this father, Aruppe Nivas. This father, when he was a little child, he lost his mother. And his father took him to the grotto and said, "Son, you have lost your earthly mother. Here is your heavenly mother. Now onwards, you go to her for any of your needs." And indeed, Aruppe says that Mother Mary guided Aruppe after that moment. Mary is our mother. We know that when she was at the foot of the cross, Jesus said to his disciple, not only to him, but to all generations to come, that she is everyone's mother. She understands us, she guides us. Today, we also pray for our own mother. E.R. Manikya has written in Kannada a book, 8 Lies of a Mother. If you really reflect on this, how mother undergoes so much pain, which she never reveals. She hides for her children, but she makes sure that her children get the best. The second, acceptance. Morien sakkadi swikarle. Tine Jesu poitrat matikayun munalo tu Jesu zan diteli ani ti munali devache kushe pramane zaun. Mary said yes not just once. Throughout her life, she said yes. The church says there are 7 sorrows. There are many sorrows she had to undergo, but yet she continuously said yes to the Lord and the will of God. And she said, "I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it done to me according to your will." And third, it is relationship, sambandh. Aunkar Marien, sambandh devakade dorlo ani shishyam ani sakrankade ek boro sambandh dorlo. She kept a relationship with everyone. That's why she said the apostle to the apostles. She was the first apostle who kept a relationship with God, her son Jesus, and with everyone. Finally, Y stands for yielding fruit. Fol Divche. As Mary gives hope to her Jesus' apostles when they were going away, when Jesus is no longer with them, the Jesus apostles were lost. That time Mary gives them hope. It was Mary who, at the wedding feast of Cana, who encouraged Jesus and helped Jesus to realize his power and to work a miracle, and told the disciples, "Do whatever he tells you." She is a walking tabernacle. She is a model of deep faith. So she was always with Jesus. She understood Jesus. She understands you and me. On this feast day, let us surrender ourselves to the will of God and ask Mother Mary to help us, and keep these things in mind, as Mary, being our mother, who accepted the will of God, who kept relationships and yielded fruit, we too may follow these steps in our lives. Let us spend few moments in silence and ask Our Lady to intercede for us. Amen.
Dear Lord Jesus, we thank you for the gift of our siblings. Thank you for giving us someone who we can share our life's joys and sorrows with. Thank you for the constant companionship and guidance that we receive from them and that we give our siblings. May you always bless them with good health and prosperity. Amen.
Thank you, Mother Mary.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the blessing of family, children, parents, grandparents, and the blessing of love, togetherness, warmth, and happiness. May your love unite the global family in these challenging times.
Thank you, Mother Mary.
Lord Jesus, we pray to you to bind our hearts with your love so that we may stay together in peace and joy.
Thank you, Mother Mary.
Mama Mary, we thank you for your continued blessings on our married life. We ask you to shower your blessings on all married couples. Bless us all with grace, forgiveness, and love that is needed for a happy marriage.
Thank you, Mother Mary.
Pray, my brothers and sisters, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church. Bo Mogal Bapa, Voda Mogan, Aumkaricha Kuswant, Amche Mansha Saib Getlelia Tuja Putan, Aplia Awaiche Aumkarpun, Ibadunkna, Punte Poitra Kele. तोच तुझो पूत जेजू आमकां पातकांच्या सर्व वादनांतल्यांनी निवारून दिनास दीस अदीक पवित्र करूं आनी ह्या वेळार आमी करतां तें आमचे जिणेचें समर्पण आपल्याच समर्पणान घेवन तुजे मुखार व्हरूंक फावूं हें आमी मागतां त्याच क्रिस्तांच्या समया वरवीं आमेन. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and to praise, bless and glorify your name on the solemnity of the nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary. For by the overshadowing of the Holy Spirit, she conceived your only begotten Son, and without losing the glory of the virginity, brought forth into the world the eternal light, Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him the angels praise your majesty, dominions adore, and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exaltation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, Jesus took the bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, Jesus took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave the cup to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and bread of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Oswald, our Bishop, and all the auxiliary bishops. Remember your servant, Prem Kumar, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he who is united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, a spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, Saint Anne, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. त्याज्यसु वर्वी त्याज्यसु संगता त्याज्यसु तय पवित्रत्वचायक पणान सर्पद्वेदर्भपा
सर्वंदनानि वैभवतुका ससना चा ससनाक आमेन। Like Mary, that we too may say yes to the will of God, we accept everything and keep relationship and yield fruit. Jesus has taught us this beautiful prayer. With total trust and conviction we pray, Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. And graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory as he was, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance to your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other a meaningful sign of peace. Peace be with you. Peace be with you. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. He is the strength of our life and source of our love. How blessed are we who are called to his supper. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. May the body and blood of Christ keep us safe for eternal life. Amen. We are unable to receive Jesus sacramentally. Let us receive Jesus spiritually.
Dearest Jesus, because of the pandemic, we are unable to receive you sacramentally, but we are convinced that nothing can stop us to receive you spiritually. Our soul is longing for you. Quench our thirst.
Behold, the Virgin will bear a son who will save his people from their sins. Prarthuyam. Preeti cha papa, aicha disa zalmalli bhagyavant aunkarmari, akya samsaraso barvaso, ani manshasa sudvaneche, fate mun ami volkatao. Dekun dinvashi ani santosparit kalzan, तिचे वरवी मनश साहिबान आयिल्ल्या तुझ्या पुताक उंड्या दाकासुराच्या रूपान आमी घेतला. तिच्या आराधन जेजू क्रिस्ताक आत्रेकून सोदूंक भावार्थान ताका आपलो सोडवंदार म्हूण मानून घेवंक आनी ताच्या एकपटांत सदां काळ जिवंक समेस्त मनशांक फावो कर म्हूण आमी मागतांव तुज्या पुता जेजूचे नावी आमेन. Bow your heads and seek for God's blessing. The Lord be with you. May God, who through the childbearing of the Blessed Virgin Mary, will by His great kindness to redeem the human race, be pleased to enrich you with His blessing. Amen. May you know always and everywhere the protection of her through whom you have been found worthy to receive the author of life. Amen. May you, who have devoutly gathered on this day, carry away with you the gifts of spiritual joys and heavenly rewards. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever. Amen. Go and celebrate the birth of Mary with great joy. Thanks be to God.
सकट सांगाता मेळ्यां, सकट लागीं सर्यां, आमचे ताळे एक करयां, मोरये घोगोळसियां, वोडता हिंटलानी सोद्यां, फुला एकटाय करयां, तांचो एक मुकुट गुंतयां, सांगाता मेळ्यां, सकट लागीं सर्यां, आमचे ताळे एक करयां, मोरये घोगोळसियां.